Nearing the end and the final session of Ramakatha, in which we will be the shlokas from 65 to 71. Nisradasharatirbhudva rane hatvansaravanam rakshaloka vaikuntaha sano rakshatu chinmayaha. So we saw the extent of the Yuddha Kanda, where many Rakshasas, including Kumbhakarna and Indrajit, were killed by Rama, Lakshmana and others. Then Ravana himself comes to the battlefield, and as per the advice of Agastya, Rama kills Ravana with the Brahmastra. This is where we stop.
Adhagnivachanat Sitam.
Ramo vikshya sunirmalam.
Ramo vikshya sunirmalam.
Sandishto deva vrindaischa.
Sandishto deva vrindaischa.
Jagraha pitrusannidhau.
Jagraha pitrusannidhau. Atha agni vachana vachanat Sitam Ramaha vikshya sunirmalam sandishtaha deva vrindaihi cha jagraha pitrusannidhau.
Atha agni vachanat sitam ramaha vikshya sunirmalam sandishtaha deva vrindaihi cha jagraha pitra sannidhau. Atha, then Ramaha agni vachanat, by the words of Agni or by the testimony of Agni, Sitam sunirmalam vikshya, seeing that Sita was very pure, deva vrindaihi sandishtaha, also being directed by the groups of gods, Chitra Sannidhau Jagraha. Jagraha, he accepted her in presence of his father. That is, Dasharatha, along with the other devas, they all appear before Rama and they confirm that Sita is pure. And so, in the presence of his father, that is Dasharatha, Jagraha, he took her back. Atha agni vachanat ramaha sunirmalam sitam vikshya deva vrindaihi cha sandishtaha pitra sannidhau jagraha. By the word of agni, Rama, seeing that Sita was pure, deva vrindaihi sandishtaha, so being ordered or told by the groups of gods, Pitrusannidhau, in presence of his father, Jagraha, took her back, accepted her.
Okay. Atha is Abhyaya. Agni Vachana is Panchami Vibhakti. Ramaha is Prathama. Sunirmalam, Sitam, both are Dvitiya Vibhakti. Viksha is Lyap Pratyaya. Deva Vrindaihi is Tritiya Vibhakti. Cha is Abhyayam. Sandishtaha is Prathama Vibhakti. Is it right? Pitra Sannidhau is also a Prathama Vibhakti. Tam is Dvitiya Vibhakti. Jagraha is
Lakshmi. What did you say?
Prathama Vibhakti.
Saptami. Pitrasannidhau is Saptami. In the presence of his father. It is like Haram. Sannidhihi. Sannidhau is Saptami.
Sannidhau. Sannidhi. Okay. Sannidhi is the Shabda. Okay. Jagraha is Litlakara. Pratama Purusha Ekavachana.
Atha Gnivachanat Sitam.
Atagnivachanat Sitam.
Ramo vikshya sunirmalam.
रामो वीक्ष्य सुनिर्मलाम्
संदिष्टो देव वृन्दैश्च जग्राह पितृसन्निधौ विभीषणस्य धर्मात्मा सत्यसन्ध उदारधीः कारयामास लक्ष्मीवान्
अनुजेनाभिषेचनम् विभीषणस्य धर्म आत्मा सत्यसन्ध उदारधीः सत्यसन्धः उदारधीः कारयामास लक्ष्मीवान् अनुजेन अभिषेचनम्
विभीषणस्य धर्मात्मा अगेन दिस इज आत्मा सत्यसन्धः उदारधीः कारयामास लक्ष्मीवान् अनुजेन अभिषेचनम् धर्मात्मा ऑल दीज आर एडजेक्टिव्स टू राम धर्मात्मा सत्यसन्धः उदारधीः लक्ष्मीवान् सो धर्मात्मा ही हू इज ऑलवेज रूटेड इन धर्म सत्यसन्धः truthful udaradhihi whose mind is very generous of a very generous nature lakshmivan endowed with all kinds of prosperity and fortune so such rama vibhishanasya abhishechanam the coronation the consecration of vibhishana anujena karayamasa got it done through the brother that is Lakshmana so in case of both Sugriva and Vibhishana Rama does not enter the city either Kishkindha or Lanka he only sends Lakshmana to coronate Sugriva and also here Vibhishana on his behalf because of his woe he had said he will not enter any city or town for 14 years so being truthful He had promised Vibhishana that he would give him the kingdom and generous. Of course, having attained such a large kingdom, he never wanted it for himself. So, Dharmatma Satyasandhaha. Dharmatma Satyasandhaha Udaradhihi Lakshmivan Ramaha Vibhishanasya Abhishechanam Anujena Karayamasa. So, Rama, who was dedicated to Dharma, truthful, generous and prosperous, he got the coronation of Vibhishana done through his younger brother, that is Lakshmana.
Oh, here one doubt. Karayamasa is the little kara of the Nijanta Rupa of Kridatu, is it?
Correct. Karayati, little kara is Karayamasa.
Oh, because otherwise just Kru would be Chakara as we saw earlier.
Yes.
Right?
Yes. Usually Nijantas have this Asa. Choraya Masa, Karaya Masa.
Hello.
Hello. Can't you hear me?
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Can you hear me?
I can hear you. Can't you hear me? Hello. Hello.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah. Can you hear me?
Yeah, something went wrong, I think.
Yeah.
Okay. So, otherwise, I was saying that for the normal Kridatu, it would have been Chakara.
Correct. So, mostly Nijantas have this Asa form in lit. Choraya Masa, Karaya Masa, Kathaya Masa.
Okay. Nijanta have this Masa. Okay. Good. Dharmatma Satyasandaha Udaradihi Lakshmivan all are Prathama Vibhakti. Vibhishanasya is Shashti Vibhakti. Abhishechanam Dvitiya Vibhakti. Anujena is Tritiya Vibhakti. And Karyamasa is Litlakara Prathama Purusha Ekavachanam.
Vibhishanasya Dharmatma.
Vibhishanasya Dharmatma.
Satya Sandha Udaradhihi.
Satya Sandha Udaradhihi.
Karayamasa Lakshmivan.
Karayamasa Lakshmivan.
Anujena Abhisheshanam.
Anujena Abhisheshanam.
Athadasharathi Shriman.
Athadasharathi Shriman.
Bharatam Drashtumichaya.
Bharatam Drashtumichaya.
Bharadvajashramam Prapya.
Bharadvajashramam Prapya.
Tatratena Nivaritaha.
Tatratena Nivaritaha. Atha Dasharatihi Shriman Bharatam Drashtum Ichaya. Bharadvaja Ashramam Prapya Tatra Tena Nivaritaha.
Atha Dasharatihi Shriman Bharatam Drashtum Ichaya. Bharadvaja Ashramam. Bharadvaja Ashramam Prapya. Atra Tena Nivaritaha. Atha then Shriman Dasharatihi. So Dasharati Rama endowed with Lakshmi. Bharatam Drashtum Ichaya. With a desire to see Bharata. Bharadvaja Ashramam Prapya. Reached the hermitage of Bharadvaja on the way back from Lanka. He reaches Bharadvaja Ashrama. Tatra there. Tena by him. By Bharadvaja. Nivaritaha. He was stopped. Saying that, I mean, after all this time, Bharata may have developed a desire to remain the king himself. What this says, as I remember in the original Ramayana, it is Rama himself who thinks that if Bharata has any desire to continue as the king, I don't want to go. When he sends Hanuman. Here anyway, it says Tena is Bharadvajena. By Bharadvaja, he was prevented. Atha Shriman Dasharathi Bharatam Drashtum Ichaya Bharadvajashramam Prapya Tatra Tena Nivaritaha Bhavati. So Rama, with a desire to see Bharata, because Bharata had said that if Rama did not return by the 14th year, by the end of it, he will enter fire, Agni Pravesha. So he comes back quickly, Bharadvaja Ashramam Prapya, having reached the ashrama of Bharadvaja, Tatra Tena Nivaritaha, was stopped by him there.
Okay. So Atha is an Avyaya. Shriman and Dasharatihi Prathama Vibhakti. Bharatam is Vitiya Vibhakti. Drashtum is Tumun Pratyaya. Ichaya is Tritiya Vibhakti. Bharadvajashramam is Dvitiya Vibhakti. Prapya is Lepratyaya. Tatra Avyayam. Tena is Tritiya Vibhakti. Nivaritaha is Prathama Vibhakti, I think, and Abhavat is the Kriya.
So it is not there, it is implied. What we call Agnyahara is where something is directly not told in the shloka but is required to complete the sentence. Atadasharati Shriman.
Atadasharati Shriman.
Bharatam Drashtumichaya.
Bharatam Drashtumichaya.
Bharadvajashramam Prapya.
Bharadvajashramam Prapya.
Tatra Tena Nivaritaha.
Tatra Tena Nivaritaha.
Bharatasyantikam Ramaha.
Bharatasyantikam Ramaha.
Preshayamasa Marutim.
Preshayamasa Marutim.
Ramasya
darshana dvannim pravesham kankshato brisham. Bharataha. Bharatasya Antikam Rama. Antikam is it? Antikam Ramaha Preshayamasa Marutim. Ramasya Adarshana Vanni Pravesham Kangshataha Vrisham.
Bharatasya Antikam Ramaha Preshayamasa Marutim. Ramasya Adarshana Vanni Pravesham Kangshataha Vrisham. Ramaha Preshayamasa. So again the same list of Preshayati sent. Ramaha Marutim Preshayamasa sent Hanuman. Bharatasya Antikam near Bharata. Antikam Samipam near. So Rama sent Hanuman to Bharata. And Bharata, who was Kankshataha, who was desiring Vrisham very much, Vanhi Pravesham, to enter fire, Ramasya Adarshanat, because of not seeing Rama. So Bharata, it was the end of 14 years, so not seeing Rama, Bharata was ready to enter fire. So to such a Bharata, Rama sent Hanuman to find out what the situation was. So Kankshataha is Shashti, it qualifies Bharata. So Bharata, who was desiring to enter fire. Vanhi Pravesham Kankshataha Bharatasya Antikam Preshayamasa. So Ramasya Adarshanat Vanhi Pravesham Vrisham Kankshataha Bharatasya Antikam Ramaha Marutim Preshayamasa. Ramasya Adarshanat, because of not seeing Rama. Vanhi Pravesham Vrisham Kankshataha, he who was desiring very much to enter fire. So Bharatasya Antikam, near such Bharata, Ramaha Marutim Preshayamasa. Rama sent Maruti.
Okay. So Ramasya is Shashti Vibhakti, Adarshana is Panchami Vibhakti, Vanni Pravesham and Vrisham are Dvitiya Vibhakti, Kamshataha is Shashti Vibhakti, Bharatasya is Shashti Vibhakti, Antikam is Dvitiya Vibhakti, Ramaha is Pratama Vibhakti, Marutim is Dvitiya Vibhakti, Preshayamasa is Litlakara, Pratama Purusha Ekavachanam.
Bharatasyantikam Ramaha.
Bharatasyantikam Ramaha.
Preshayamasa Marutim.
Preshayamasa Marutim.
Ramasyadarshanat Vanhi Pravesham Kankshato Bhrisham.
Ramasyadarshanat Vanhi Pravesham Kankshato Bhrisham.
Ramothasaha Sangamya.
Ramothasaha Sangamya.
Bharate
nari ghatina
Ayodhyam pravishat turnam
Ayodhyam pravishat turnam
Matribhishcha bhinanditaha
Matribhishcha bhinanditaha Ramaha atha saha sangamya Bharata Bharatena Arighatinaha Gatina Ayodhyam Pravishaturnam 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 Matrubihi Cha Abhinanditaha
Ramaha Atha Saha Sangamya Bharatena Arighatina Ayodhyam Pravishaturnam Matrubihi Cha Abhinanditaha. Atha then Ramaha Bharatena Saha Sangamya united with Bharata Arighatina and Shatrughna. Arighatina, Ari is Shatru, enemies. Ghati is Ghna, he who destroys the enemies. So Arighati is just putting Shatrughna in a different way. So then Rama being united with Bharata and Shatrughna, they were both out. Bharata did not enter Ayodhya. He was ruling from Nandigrama, a small village on the outskirts of Ayodhya. So having united with Bharata and Shatrughna, Ayodhyam Pravishat entered Ayodhya Turunam quickly Matribhihi Abhinanditaha greeted happily by his mothers Kausalya, Sumitra and Kaikeyi. Atha Ramaha Bharatena Arighatina Saha Sangamya Matribhihi Abhinanditaha San Ayodhyam Turunam Pravishat. So then Rama, being united with Bharata and Shatrughna, greeted joyfully by mother, entered Ayodhya quickly.
Okay. Atha is Avyaya. Ramaha is Prathama Vibhakti. Bharatena is Tritiya Vibhakti. Arighatina is Tritiya Vibhakti. Saha is Avyaya. Sangamya is left pratyaya. Matridhi is Tritiya Vibhakti Bahuvachanam. Abhinanditaha is Prathama Vibhakti. Is it Prathama?
Yes, yes.
Ayodhyam is Shashti Vibhakti.
Dvitiya.
Or Dvitiya. Dvitiya Vibhakti. Turnam is Avyayam. Pravishat is Langlakara.
Turnam is Dvitiya.
Oh, Turnam is Dvitiya Vibhakti. Okay.
Ramo Thasaha Sangamya. Bharatena Arighatina. Ayodhyam Pravishat Turnam. Matribhishcha Abhinanditah. Atha Abhishekam Ramasya.
Vasishthadhyamudhanvitah.
Sahitamantri Vishchakruhu. Vasavo Vasavam Yatha.
Atha Abhishekam Ramasya Vasishtha Adhya Mudan Adhyaha Mudanvitaha Sahitaha Mantribihi Chakruhu Vasavo Vasavam Vasavaha Vasavaha Okay Vasavam Yatha.
Atha Abhishekam Ramasya Vasishthadhyaha Mudanvitaha Sahitaha Mantribhihi Chakruh Vasavaha Vasavam Yatha. Atha then Ramasya Abhishekam, coronation of Rama. Vasishtha and others, the Purohitas, Mudanvitaha joyfully with happiness. Mantribhihi Sahitaha, along with the ministers, Chakruhu performed Yatha, like Vasavaha Vasavam. This expression is from the Valmiki Ramayana itself. Valmiki Ramayana repeats it in all contexts of coronation. Like the Vasus, Vasavaha is Guruhu Guru Guravaha, Vasuhu Vasu Vasavaha. So the Ashta Vasus, Vasava is Indra. So, like the Ashtavasus coronated Indra, the Vasishthadya, there are actually Ashtapurohitaha, eight Purohitas. Dasharatha had eight of them. So, they performed the coronation of Rama joyfully along with the ministers. Atha Mudanvitaha Mantribhihi Sahitaha Vasishthadyaha Ramasya Abhishekam Vasavaha Vasavam Yatha Tatha Chakruhu. So then, happily, along with the ministers, Vasishtha and other rishis performed the coronation of Rama like the Vasus coronated Indra.
Okay. Atha is Avyayam. Mudanvitaha is Prathama Vibhakti. Mantribihi Sahitaha. Mantribihi is Tritiya Vibhakti. Sahitaha is along with the mantri. So that is a avyayam?
No, it qualifies as Vasishtadhyaha. Prathama Bahuvachanam.
Okay. And Vasishtadhyaha is again Prathama Vibhakti Bahuvachanam. Ramasya Shashti Vibhakti. Abhishekam is Tritiya Vibhakti. Vasavaha is Prathama Vibhakti. Vasavam Tritiya Vibhakti. Yata and Tata are avyayam. Chakruhu is Litlakara, Prathama Purusha Ekavachanam.
Bahuvachanam.
अथाभिषेकं रामस्य वसिष्ठाद्यामुदान्विताः सहितामन्त्रिभिश्चक्रुः वसवो वासवं यथा पितुः सिंहासनं प्राप्य
भ्रातृभिः सहितो नघः विरराज तथा रामो यथा विष्णुस्त्रिविष्टपे
पितुः सिंहासनं प्राप्य भ्रातृभिः सहितः अनघः विरराज तथा रामः यथा विष्णुः त्रिविष्टपे
पितुः सिंहासनं प्राप्य भ्रातृभिः सहितः अनघः विरराज तथा रामः यथा विष्णुः त्रिविष्टपे पितुः सिंहासनं प्राप्य having gained the throne of his father भ्रातृभिः सहितः along with his brothers अनघ is somebody who is very pure अघ is papa sin so he is without any sins without any faults So, the faultless Ramaha Viraraja is shown Yatha Vishnu Trivishtape. Like Vishnu in Trivishtapa. Trivishtapa is Svarga. Svaravyayam Svarganata Tridivat Tridashalayaha. Suraloko Jodhve Priyam Kive Trivishtapam. Trivishtapam Svargaha. In heaven. Like Vishnu in heaven. Surrounded by the other devas like Indra. Similarly, Rama shown surrounded by his brothers, seated on the throne of his father. Anagaha Ramaha Pituhu Simhasanam Prapya Bhratribhihi Sahitaha Vivishtape Vishnuhu Yatha Tatha Vira Raja.
Okay. Anagaha and Ramaha are both Prathama Vibhakti. Pituhu is Shashti Vibhakti, Simhasanam is Dvitiya Vibhakti, Prapya is Lyapratyaya, Bhratribihi is Tritiya Vibhakti, Sahitaha is Pratama Vibhakti. Bhratribihi is Tritiya Vibhakti, no?
Yes.
Sahitaha is Pratama Vibhakti. Trivishtape is Saptami Vibhakti, Vishnuhu is Prathama Vibhakti, Yata and Tata are Abhyayam, Viraraja is Litlakara, Prathama Purusha Ekavachanam.
Pitus Simhasanam Prapya, Bhratribhissahito Nagaha, Viraraja Tatha Ramaha Yatha Vishnu Strivishtape So this completes the Ramakatha. Today we saw Sita's Agni Pariksha where Rama accepts Sita after she is testified by fire. Vibhishana is coronated. And then Rama comes back to Ayodhya and meets Bharata. Finally, Sri Ramasya Pattabhishekaha. Rama is coronated in Ayodhya. So with this, we have completed the Rama Katha. हिस्तुदाशरथिर्भूत्वा रणे हत्वा च रावणं ररक्ष लोकान् वैकुण्ठः स नो रक्षतु चिन्मयः